What will things look like in the near future? Studies demonstrate that in the year 2050, the world population is expected to reach 9.7 billion. 70% of the world's population will be urban. The number of cars worldwide will reach 2.5 billion. Everything is constantly changing. Mobility varies, depending on regions, nations, or regional characteristics.